Alright, so this is where I left off yesterday. Good old entering the... This would be that obstacle course that you normally see.
Seemed the anti-drug squad had a few habits of its own.
Or a SWAT room, I should say. Testing breaching clears and whatnots. So obviously we got a fella right here. Fear's day. Come around that corner, buddy. I can hear them. Here he comes. Really, asshole? Jesus. Nice. Another fellow looks like he's about to... Bitch. Damn, right to the face. Just gotta go slow and methodical through here. Okay, there's one right here. Drop already.
Droga. Vamos acabar com isso.
Supposed to be one of those parts where you have to be a little bit more careful. Got him. Isn't that interesting? I pull out the handgun, I'm more accurate. Dead people. Gotta be careful. Thank you. Nice! In the crotch, too.
They had their body armor. I had mine.
Shit! Shit. Damn it. Fuck. Come on, bitches. Getting a bit bold, these guys are. Close range death.
Any bullets I had left were being saved for someone special. Becker and Bachmeier had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Jesus.
Beleza, rapaziada, bom trabalho. Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor, ele não parece estar morto.
Da puta, pelo amor de Deus.
Fuck, I can't see shit. Fuck. God damn it. Man. Bad area. Damn, his head just about came off.
Interfering things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
How stupid can one man be? I hope it wasn't worth it!
I couldn't get a direct shot. I was gonna have to get creative. It was a waste of bullets. His cover was too good.
Yeah, boy.
You don't know when you're lost, do you?